You know why these kids are getting married? Because these girls won't fuck them until they get married. Which is fine. Ladies, if you want to hold back the poon, God bless you. But let me tell you something. Shit's gonna happen. Okay? If you put an obstacle in front of a 20-year-old virgin and tell him that pussy is on the other side, shit's gonna get done, okay? Marriage, what's that, a trip to the mall? That's easy. He was going there anyway. You know, why don't you think about the rest of us, ladies? If you wield that kind of power, why don't you think about society for a change? How about, hey, I'm not fucking anybody till they cure cancer. It'll be 2 weeks. Some 20-year-old will be like, I got it. It's right here. There's carrots and mustard. Who knew? No one had ever mixed them because they're gross. But I'll work on AIDS next week, but right now I need a blowjob, okay? And then we'll cure your brother.